If Apex Legends is not launching or simply crashing at startup, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this error. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When your Apex Legends is not launching or crashing at startup, follow the troubleshooting methods shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is verify the integrity of the game files. Open Steam and click on Library option. Right-click on Apex Legends and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select Verify Integrity of Game Files. Steam will start checking for corrupted or missing game files by comparing it with the data available on their server. So wait for it to finish and then restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you can do is repair Easy Anti-Cheat service. Here is how you can do it. Open Steam again and click on Library. Right-click on Apex Legends and select the Manage option. Select the Browse Local Files option from the side menu. This will open the Apex Legends installation folder. Now find and double-click on the Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Click on the Easy Anti-Cheat Setup application and confirm the UAC prompt. Once it runs, click on the drop-down menu and select Apex. Click on the Repair option. Wait for the process to complete and click on Finish. Method 3. If the issue persists, then disable full screen optimization for Apex Legends. Open the Apex Legends installation folder again as shown in the previous solution. Right-click on the Apex Legends .exe file and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab and check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Start the game and see if the issue is resolved. Method 4. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics driver. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for Nvidia graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 5. If your Windows is outdated, then it can conflict with the game and lead to crashes and freezing. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on the check for updates option. Once Windows finds the available updates, simply download and install them. Restart your PC to install the updates completely. Now run Apex and check if the issue is fixed. Method 6. If you are still unable to fix the issue, then you can try launching Apex Legends with logged FPS. This can be done from Steam launch options, and here is how. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Apex Legends and select Properties. Click on Launch Options. In the dialog box, type +FPS_max_120. Now run the game and see if the issue is fixed. Method 7. If the earlier solutions don't work, then try reinstalling the Apex Legends. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Apex Legends and select the Manage option. Click on Uninstall and follow as shown. After the game uninstalls, reinstall it from the Library section of Steam. Now see if the game is working. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions, or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.